Yeah, you gotta work out. You're supposed to exercise. It's good for your health. You already know that. But let me give you the psychological angle. Every minute that you spend working out or focused on your health is a minute that you're saying you care about yourself. And every minute that you don't is a minute that you're saying you don't. So if you think about it, the 30-minute workout is 30 minutes where you're saying that you care about yourself enough to focus on your health and well-being. Now you can tell me, well, I'm dedicated to everybody else. I'm dedicated to my business and my kids and my significant other, and I don't have time to do the exercise that I need to do. But then what you're telling me psychologically is that you don't care about yourself enough to work out for 20 or 30 minutes. Every minute you spend working out is a minute that you're caring for yourself. Think about it that way. Instead of worrying about what the cardiovascular benefits are or the muscular benefits are, think about what the psychological benefits are. You're making a statement that you care about you.